Right then, I guess it's this last bit of jam over here.
6-0.
We will now rid the world of jam. Tasty, tasty jam. Alien infestation.
I wonder if it's grape or blackcurrant.
I don't know.
I've never actually had grape jam or jelly, as I guess it's called.
Grape jam. I probably have. I've had slow jam.
When you say it sounds like a kid doing like a fake tire squeal on a toy car. Let's just turn that off. Oh god. Well, I'm glad I stayed over here.
I just get running press and just hammering the attack key, just hoping that somehow I survived. I was wrong.
Well, it was just like, you know, green balls everywhere. Like the Hulk in a shower. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I didn't expect to do a big backflip there. That was a bit odd.
And thus, laughter turned to derision. Right.
Was it ever thus?
Judge Dredd versus the space... never mind. Snake Plissken versus the snake... space aliens. The snake aliens?
The snake aliens. Oh, you're dead again. Okay, fine.
Yes. Yes.
I think I'll just let that happen. Oh, God! Well, I was just going to let that happen, but...
Hang on, you got bloody Louis Armstrong mode. You could have just merrily danced around those.
I know. Okay, beware. Wait for the chaos to abate.
I'm sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you. There was a lot of chaos. Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, I landed in the aliens. Oh, dear.
You landed in the aliens.
Yes.
Right, double Arnold all the way across the sky.
Right.
Forbidden from getting a bro.
Okay, I'm getting a bro.
Double Arnold.
Well, we got robots at least.
You're dead to me.
Oh. Okay, fine. Comic timing at its best.
Heed my words, me immortal, for I am prophet.
Oh. Did you realise that chamber's probably going to get exposed in a minute? That's probably where everything comes from.
Oh, God. Oh, go away. Ha 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 ha.
That's going to wear off. You're okay.
Oh, God.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no.
Right. Oh, God. Oh, God.
No.
Oh, dear. Well, I'm glad you destroyed all that for me.
I don't think you are glad. Oh, no.
I couldn't tell where the bottom was. That was a long drawn out wail. Right, I am Conan.
Well, she plays kind of like Blonde Blade.
That's fair enough.
Blonde Blade.
Blade? Oh. Rubbish.
Dead? There's also all these blokes who just arrived, so...
And they've left.
Well, they're not really left, have they? They've all just dispersed themselves over the scenery.
Yes.
Don't poke the bear, Ian. Or in this case, the xenomorph.
I will poke the xenomorph.
In 2015, I will poke the xenomorph. Can we get that on a t-shirt? Or some art? Yes, that'll do.
Yeah. Yeah. No. Oh, rubbish.
Now we've both got...
No!
You bloody tit!
You with your comic timing. Now we're both dead. Yes, correct.
A novel way of opening the door. They're all asleep.
Not anymore.
Oh, God. I've got a whip and there's face huggers.
It's okay. It's all dealt with.
That's just something you'd write to an agony aunt. Dear Auntie Flo, well, I've got a whip and there are face huggers. What? I'm just trying to look for my key so I can run out of your house and strangle you to death.
Well, again.
Shh. See, kids, you don't need necromancy, you just need Meccano.
Meccano?
Yeah, what do you think to put your neck back on?
Okay.
No, step away from the... Oh, Christ. Don't turn it on. Oh. Can we just use it to call in reinforcements?
No more, apparently.
Well, that sucks. Oh, well. That one alien is just dropping forever on my screen.
Oh, really?
Right. Well, it's a good job we called in those reinforcements. They've been really helpful. No.
Oh, rubbish, rubbish. Oh, how did I get away with that?
Go away.
Right. Across we go. Oh, bro. You get that. Try not to die in the process.
Don't you mean process?
No, I don't.
No, you bro-n't.
Oh, God. I'm not the dev of this.
Bro, God.
No, no, stop it there.
Bro,
stop.
Bro. Oh, God.
That's what you get.
What you've done.
Uh-oh.
I just saw what you were about to get. A nice hug.
A nice hug, yes. Everyone likes a nice hug.
Oh, Christ! Well, that was exfoliation.
All the way to the bone.
Full body exfoliation. Maybe she's born with it, maybe it's flesh-tearing acid.
Oh, rabbit.
Oh,
get away with it. Oh, the devil's back. No, it's not.
There's the helicopter.
Oh, that's why we've never done that before, because usually the whole level explodes, isn't it?
Well, there's aliens there. You can't take risks.
Yeah, that's true.
That begs a question. Why are we going in? Why don't they just nuke the place?
Nuke it from orbit? The only way. Way.
Oh, dear.
Too good a setup.
Well, this what? Just got interesting. What?
How did I just die?
Oh, no! I know. Bloody sink issues.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't see it sneaking up on me.
Well, that doesn't help.
I saw it in the vicinity, but I was like, I have time. Oh, God. Go away.
Weird.
Not downloading anything, are you?
Not as far as I know. One of you's dead.
Whew. Well, that could have been me. Okay, I can bring him back. And drop him into the aliens. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. How many aliens?
Remember back in like episode 6 or whatever it was where it bugged out and you just left the screen? That happened again there. You just disappeared and there's just this noise of a million aliens. And then you said mission fail.
Oh, God.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Any child of mine?
Whoa. Okay. Wow.
Players to rescue. There we go. Ginger snake.
Yes.
Oh, trick shot.
Nice. Well, Jesus Christ, that was close.
I think I just saved you there.
It's all these bloody things in the ceiling. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, damn it. I think there's a bro up there. Or maybe there isn't. Yeah, there is. There you go. Have a bro. What? Encased in carbonite.
Sorry, I'm just Chuck Norris kicking through solid rock.
Wee. Uh-oh. Get off the ceiling, you buggers.
I think my aliens experience would have been better had that line occurred, didn't it? Oh, get off the ceiling, you buggers.
Yes. That's probably the name of this episode.
I name them like I see them.
Planning ahead.
Uh-oh. There we go.
And we're going to shoot the block on the top first.
I hate to alarm you, but they're coming from behind. Quite a lot of them.
Set up the sentry cannon. Well, I'll just keep moving.
I think I'm winning, though.
I'm winning.
Oh, Charlie Sheen.
Winning. What am I doing down here?
I don't really know. I'm just gonna wait.
What? I loaded two full clips into him. No, that's not the way.
Toro!
Just jump on the lift and go. Oh, it's okay.
What's the fun in that?
Ding.
Grenades for everyone.
To the left. To the right.
Father Fragmus.
Right, and what will be next in our tour de force?
Oh, alien skull.
No. Oh, I thought crushing was about to happen.
Yes, this game, that would be very likely to happen. Oh.
Fairy aliens.
Oh, dear.
My little alien. Acid is magic.
Ah, la, 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 alien.
This will work.
It's all right. We're perfectly safe. Oh, God. I retract that statement.
Okay. That was unexpected.
Well, you can save me.
I can. And there you are. Up we go.
Adrian! Sorry, alien!
Oh, God!
Wow.
I'm dead.
Oh, yes. Oh!
Oh, no. And back to beginning we go. Let's bro! Why does it not say let's bro? I'm writing to the developers.
Get. Oh, God.
Well, they're quite disgusting. Oh, what, blocks.
What? Oh, God damn it. That's it. Bye.
Well, that was lucky.
Yes, it was. Oh, my God.
Hi.
Hang on.
How the hell do I get up there now? This'll do.
Sprint. Okay.
There's always a way in Broforce. There's always a way.
Bloody missiles. I got
I think you'll find it's fire, not blood. Oh.
Oh. Right, I suggest you have your finger over the engage special ability button.
Yeah, I saw that as well.
Straight back up the flight path. We should probably go underground for this.
But the aliens are underground. And the surface as well. And I've only got punching.
Yes, but the aliens can't suddenly... I saw a scratch up. The aliens can diagonally drop on you.
So just ride the rock down.
Bugger off.
It's up to you.
Yes, it is. Go away. Go. Well.
Okay.
I'm just terrified of like some big
bloody
brick.
Oh, come on.
What?
Oh!
What did I literally just say?
What did you prophesy?
Oh, God. Am I now the Broforce prophet?
Apparently so. So we're going to complete this time, aren't we? Yes? Yes?
The 404 prophecy offense.
Colonel James Brodock! Colonel James Brodock.
It's Chuck Norris, but good.
In some case, some ways, anyway.
Criminy. That was close.
Cross she comes. Oh, that was quite the shot.
Oh, God. Stop it!
There we go. Well, they are sort of nuking it from orbit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Wow. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Ah, oh, great.
Oh, God.
Damn it. I was hanging off that rock. Let me help you out there.
Well.
Onwards.
Watch out for rocks in the ceiling.
There's always rocks in the ceiling. They're always directly above me. There's one up there.
So you start making explosions.
Yes. That's what the game's all about.
What? Oh, God.
There he comes. There we go.
Hooray! Oh, God.
Okay, we survived. It's all good.
Somehow. Right.
Bro for you.
Hooray! Louis Armstrong, bro.
Excellent. Watch out. Okay, don't. I'll let you deal with that. Finish the level in slow-mo. Level completed.
Oh,
we actually came down the lift this time.
Yeah, I'm terrain destruction lady. Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Right. Snipe Plissken.
Metal Gear. No, wait a minute.
Back, foul beasts.
shall not pass.
I can't get to it.
You cannot, if you use your special to knock away the bricks underneath me, I should just drop down.
I'm next. Hey.
There you go.
Puzzle solving in Broforce.
Hooray. How do you like
Alien special delivery?
I don't like those deliveries. No deliveries are like at Amazon Prime. Oh no, oh no, they are literally coming out of the goddamn walls.
That is really weird. Can you...
Oh god.
Can you
knock... No.
Well, I like the idea, but the execution lacking somewhat.
Like your face. Hang on, wouldn't it be easy to go this way?
What, underground?
Yeah.
You can do.
Or some sort of mole men.
It's probably full of face huggers.
It's alright, I'm the law.
you certainly are. Yeah.
And now I'm Stallone. Have an alien.
Thanks. Oh god.
What? Okay.
So you think we'll be seeing all these new types of alien in the new Alien film?
The one done by what's his face?
Yeah. Yeah. District 9 chap.
Sugar. Neil Gaiman. No.
No. Run.
What's his name?
It's not that well known, to be honest. There we go.
Oh.
Right, fight our way through. And through the floor. And have a box drop in your head.
Oh god.
They don't
what
stop.
What in the hell is happening? Come on.
It'll never end.
Never-ending story, facehuggers.
Never-ending facehuggers. Do you mind, like, rescuing me? Yes,
no,
I guess you would.
No, because that happened.
Because that happened. That thing that happened.
Right, once more with Vim.
If we're going underground, then we are going underground. I can actually get that hole. Suddenly the music stops.
Does it?
I don't think you need
still
to be
still
kind
of going for me.
It's just started again for me.
Oh, for God's sake.
Kill him! He's no longer him anymore. This could be interesting.
Oh.
Right. I like how you heard the sound and came chasing after me. Oh, pants.
Oh,
I can see that's going to happen.
Oh, God. No, we have to do it. Backtracking all through the little. Well, I guess it's forward tracking, strictly speaking, but. Oh god, it's got an end! That's wrong! Shouldn't have an end. Oh, you son of a bitch! There's my end.
There's your end right there. Oh god, that sounds wrong.
Cut. It's okay, guys. I've got Chuck Norris.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Right. I think you should just get the bro and come back down, to be honest. Don't worry about any of that.
Oh, no!
And you're dead again. Mm. There we go, you're alive. That's how it should be. He was just standing there behind you going, hey, there's someone behind you, tapping you on the shoulder.
How the hell am I going to get to you?
Right. Check for the block above your head. That's the way.
What was that?
Watch out.
Keep shooting. There we go.
Well aimed grenades.
Can you not?
Can I not? No, actually I can. Oh god. Okay, that was the wrong button.
Uh oh.
We're okay. I'm not going to worry about those. Let's keep moving.
I think we should. Oh no. Oh, for God's sake.
Okay, start again. Bro.
This is just basically that Tom Cruise. What? Who the hell am I? I've got this bro, but I haven't had an unlock thing for him. I think I'm Sean Connery's Bond.
I think you might be.
Ash, alien.
I think you're James Bond.
Yeah, that is probably...
Actually makes sense for Sean Connery, isn't it? James Bond.
You can have that one. I want to try this out. Oh, I got the Walther.
Oh, well, that's not good.
Uh-oh.
That'll do.
Bond, I want you to infiltrate the alien hive. Under watch. Kill everything. No covert operations or gambling. No, kill everything. Bloody hell!
You expect me to get hit by a facehugger? No, Mr. Bond.
Mr. Bond, I expect your chest to explode.
Jump. Don't get squished.
Quick! Dig to victory!
Do you want that one or not?
Yes.
Oh, you have it?
Oh. No, I don't. Can I give a... I want to swap this.
What? Uh-oh. Oh god, no! I think I can't get up here because I've destroyed the landscape, so that's fine. Bishop, where are you?
Oh god!
Uh-oh. Five, four, three, two... Oh god!
Ah, no! Yes, no! Yes, suck it!
Oh, man. Aerial liberator.
You think everything's fine, but in actuality, on the helicopter, there is an alien secreted somewhere, and I'll need to.
Just ripe for sequels.
Right. Oh, no. What? How is there more now?
Because reasons.
But we just escaped a really cool ending. What?
Oh. It's okay. You got Kona. It's all fine.
There is always time for more Kona. Oh.
Ugh.
Oh.
Well, that's an appropriate Conan death.
And you just got crushed.
I will crush you.
You son of a bitch. I don't know what that is in the floor, but I think you should trigger it.
Okay, I triggered it. Oh god. Oh, oh god. I'm going underground.
Look at those teeth. What lovely teeth.
Okay. They certainly need better dentistry. On LV, was it 246?
Lisa needs braces. Dental plan.
Dental plan.
I got a big one, baby.
No, wait. Wrong flashback. Uh-oh. It's Mother
Heart of the Hive. The weak spot deep in the infested caves. Okay. We've reached Zen.
Zen. Oh, God.
No, it wasn't that bad level. Don't say, oh, God. Was pretty bad.
Uh-oh. What have we done? What have we done?
I'm really going to deal with the hive. Oh, it's going up. It's going up.
Oh, God.
And we're going down.
Well, good luck.
Thanks. I guess I'm just going to go for it. Just waving at me.
You have to try and climb it with its weird wiggly leg. Oh, okay. Oh, you just got splotted.
I did get splotted. So, yeah, you've got to destroy the what's it? The bits at the bottom. What? Shit. This is the way to do it. Through the bottom.
Sorry?
What?
What?
Okay, weird. Yeah, I shall save you.
Robocop.
Green filter.
Oh, God, that's harsh.
Oh, I think it's like the last bit, isn't it? So. Oh, I died.
It's all dead.
You did it.
Ha ha. I killed your big weird heart thing.
Yes, you did. A successful campaign, I fear.
It was quite disheartening.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh, yes.
So I think...
Can't be more jam.
I think that's it.
Is there any secret jam hidden anywhere?
Doesn't appear to be. We've done all of... We have liberated the whole world. Yep. Okay, so that seems like it's everything. So there's more stuff in the game, so custom levels and stuff, so maybe we'll come back and do that, all the multiplayer modes. But other than that, I think that's it.
After all our therapy, we might come back and...
Maybe so.
Attempt the harrowing custom maps that people know, don't they?
Yeah, definitely. So, if you enjoyed that, give us a like, favourite, subscribe, and we'll see you for some co-op craziness again next time. Okay? I've been Ian.
I've been Adam.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye!
Bye!